Hi, this is what my gray hair looks like. I used Silver Lady Color Charm from Sally's Beauty Store, and I mixed two of those bottles of 1.42 ounces with 6 ounces of developer, and I put it on my bleached hair and left it in for about 10 minutes.